Connecticut State Trooper has been suspended over possible violations of department policy. Christopher Melanson was placed on paid administrative leave Monday. He was working for the State Police Traffic Services Unit, but State Police said that his leave is not in relation to the ongoing ticket audit that the state is doing. An internal investigation is underway.